And I'm here again. And what has been today's new adventures? This and that. I did finish the road behind us, and that happened. We did fairly quick. The Black Ops people come in with a bunch of black machines, and no one really knows who they are. Okay. It's done. And, interesting chat with a candy company in Syracuse, New York, actually. Hercules Chocolate. And got to the deep matrix of upstate New York humor, which we defined as, in this particular case, of one of the employees being deadpan humor. Sarcasm that you just don't let anything show. You don't smile, you just, yeah. So no one really knows that you were just funny. Okay. What else have we got? Oh, all kinds of movement at Starbase. Moving boosters. I'm moving a starship tonight. I called that the late night AA meeting for local drivers, because if you were driving out on that highway and you saw this 7-story tall 50s-esque mid-century, like, starship, slowly floating along the horizon, you might, turn a new leaf. Yeah. But that's kind of funny. I have a faux assignment of, making a paper on Hanna-Barbera, philosophy, and I chose, because it was some conversation that ended up going where it did, on the Boca Chica SpaceX site. So I said, well, let's look at the stylings of the Jetsons as adopted by SpaceX. Yeah. So, maybe that one. Strong middle class, that mid-century look. Very linear, simplified surface. You know, it's not like nature-y floral. It's, you know, straight edge. And just living a good life with machines. So yeah, as far as a fun chat room type of thing, it kind of works. Yeah, I think that's enough for today.